the earth with the excavators, and now it's time to start placing some gravel down in certain areas. So I'm just going to show you guys how this works. For those of you wondering. And this is an 8-axle dump, so it pretty much is just a kind of like a 53-footer, but not really. And it just goes straight up like that. Okay, that's all the way up. We'll hop out of the truck and admire that for a minute. Look at that. And we got a busy day today, so I'm gonna put this down. And then obviously you can't actually have gravel in here, so we're just gonna pretend to get a load of gravel, take it down there and dump it. After we dump the load of gravel, it's some sports games and some racing and stuff like that. Then we can come back to our farm, do some more work, but this is a 2-month project. So we won't be done. Our house won't be up till November. And our shed and stuff will be back after that. have been quiet, guys, because we have arrived. gonna leave that there just so we know where the pile is to start laying some gravel. Epilepsy warning to those who get triggered easily if you have complaints about something in the vehicle's part. This will go over here. Okay. And then just to be a little realistic, right there. We just spray painted gravel. So this is where that massive pile of gravel is to lay. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this one. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.